Possibly this was the same bird as was seen at Stirt Point in Somerset in September 1994. It is thought that many of the juvenile Nearctic waders, which arrive in Britain in the autumn, migrate north in Europe the following spring. And this could be such a bird.